The Game Factory.
On Mars, a battle wages on between the race of mice and the invading Catatonian Empire. The mice, known as the Martian Freedom Fighters, protect their homeland, while the Catatonians wish to take the planet for themselves. There is one powerful device that can ensure victory for either side. The Regenerator. In the hands of the Freedom Fighters, the Regenerator could terraform Mars, creating a safe haven for all mice. The Catatonians could use it to claim the planet for themselves. A general of the Martian Freedom Force, Stoker, is the only one who knows how to build the regenerator. Stoker has gone to Earth in search of molecules vital to the device's construction. After the mice mysteriously lost contact with Stoker,
nobody's made contact with General Stoker for over 3 months. He's just laying low, working on a new regenerator.
Yo, bros, I'm starving here. Just hit that hot dog joint down the street and get your tails back here. Press the accelerate button to move forward and the brake button to stop. Doing great. Watch out for those pits in the road.
Great! Catagonians!
Guess it's dealt with in time.
Oh, no sweat with these catacretes. Press the fire button to fire your primary weapon, and you'll send them back to the litter box. Remember, I gassed your ride for special boosters. So, when you kick in the boosters, you're gonna be moving super fast. Press the boost button to try it out. Pop a wheel, use the control shown on your screen. Check this out. If you boost while in the middle of a wheelie, you can jump into the air. Try it. You just found some dumbfire missiles. Press the secondary weapon button to fire them. They're powerful. You just found some homing missiles. Unlike dumbfire missiles, these will track your target. The target indicator will appear when your homing missiles have locked on. Then, just fire and forget. You can switch the target of your homing missiles by pressing the switch target button. They're attacking from the rear. Your bike has rear weapons for a reason. Use your minds to shake.
That's it!